All right, hey, so welcome back to the channel. We decided today to take a break from working on these old cars and stuff. So what we decided we're going to do today is we're going to grab that Ultra 4 buggy. We're going to load it up and we're going to pin it out to, what they call that? They call it a Maju Lake. So we're going to go out there and rip it on the ice. Should be a blast. I've never taken it on the ice before. I've driven it in the winter a bit and stuff, but never on the ice. So looking forward to see what it does and have some fun. We're going to meet some family, my nephew and his kids and stuff, and some friends of theirs. We're actually meeting at their house. So, so we're going to rip there. We're going to meet with them, and they got some snowmobiles and stuff, and we'll go ripping and stuff with them. It should be fun. I think we're going to have some hot dogs after. And stuff. All right. So yeah, we'll get that buggy loaded up and we'll go rip it on the ice. I think the ice is thick enough and I guess we'll see. So hopefully we don't end up taking a swim in the ice water. So. Let's go get that baby loaded up. Got some gas and filled up the truck, put some in the buggy, and we're headed off to the lake.
so it's actually pretty good. The ice is, well, it's got more snow than I thought on it, but so it's actually kind of hooking up. The buggy hooks up pretty good, actually. It's still fun, ripping around. The ice is plenty thick. There's no problem there, so no risk of falling through. So we'll just keep ripping around for a bit. But yeah, and then them other guys, they went off ahead around the lake a little bit there. So we'll buzz off and catch up to them, see what they're up to. Maybe give them little kids some rides in here or something. So that's what we're doing.
Well, we made it back. We made it back in the dark. It wasn't so bad though. Got the buggy in the garage, gonna let it thaw out. Had a lot of fun taking it on the lake and stuff. I guess we didn't fall through, so that's a good day too. Buggy rips pretty good on the lake. There's lots of snow, like more snow on the lake than I thought, but that's all right. It was good. And got to hang out with some family, watch them little kids rip around in their snowmobiles and stuff. So had a blast. Had a fun day. If you have followed along, please like and subscribe.